that's not something you're comfortable with or you have the ability to do, then what you can do is you can mail it to me. So you can print out the documents, you can drop it in the mail, send it to me at my office and mailing address, and I can get it that way. And finally, if you don't feel comfortable doing that, you can come into the office, we can meet face to face, and we can exchange documents that way.